Hey everyone, if you are new to Faceit or just can't figure out on how to add friends in 2025, don't worry, I've got you covered. Here's a full simple guide on how to add friends directly on the Faceit website. So first of all, you need to go to the faceit.com and then log in with your credentials, and after that you can look at the top right corner of the screen. You'll see your profile icon, click it and go to friends from the drop down menu. Now on the friends page, you'll see a search bar. This is where you can look up your friend by username, email or Faceit ID, whatever they gave you. Type it in, hit enter, like john123@gmail.com, and after clicking enter, when their profile shows up, just you can click add friend next to their name. Once you send the request, they'll get a notification. After they accept it, you'll be connected and ready to queue together, invite each other to matches or chat through Faceit directly. So let me also give you a quick tip. If you can't find them, double check the spelling of their username or reconfirm it, and then Faceit names are case sensitive and have no spaces, so a small typo can mess it up. And that's it, super easy once you know where to look. If this helped, hit the like button, drop your Faceit name in the comments and subscribe for more quick gaming guides.